Hey guys, in this video I will talk about June solstice. Do you know about June solstice? Let's talk about this topic. The June solstice is the solstice on the earth that occurs each year falling on 20 to 22nd June according to Gregorian calendar. In the northern hemisphere, the June solstice is the summer solstice. The duration of daylight is longer than the night. Whilst in the southern hemisphere, it is in the winter solstice. It is also known as northern solstice. The June solstice solar year is the solar year based on the June solstice. It is thus the length of time between adjacent June solstices. In 6000 BC, the December solstice solar year had a length of 5035 in excess of 365 days and 5 hours. The shortened to 4755 in 2000 at it will remain between 47 to 45 and 48 at least until 10,000 AD. The following tables contain information on the length of the day on the 20th June. Close to the summer solstice of the northern hemisphere and winter solstice of the southern hemisphere. So let's talk about summer solstice. The first day of the summer, everything you should know about the longest day of the year. In 2021, the June solstice occurred on Sunday, June 20, marking the start of summer in the northern hemisphere. Has everything you should know about the summer solstice. What it means, why it's the longest day of the year, and how to celebrate. The June solstice. In the northern hemisphere, the June solstice occurs when the sun travels along its northernmost path in the sky. This marks the astronomical start of summer in the northern half of the globe. Where is the summer solstice? The June solstice occurs on Sunday, June 20, 2021 at 11:32 p.m. In 2021, it so happens that the solstice falls on the same day as Father's Day. The solstice marks the official beginning of summer in the northern hemisphere, occurring when Earth arrives at the point in its orbit where the North Pole is at its maximum tilt about 23.5 degrees towards the sun, resulting in the longest day and shortest night of the calendar year. On the day of the June solstice, the northern hemisphere receives sunlight at the most direct angle of the year. What is the summer solstice? In the northern hemisphere, the June solstice occurs when the sun reaches its highest and northernmost points in the sky. It marks the start of summer in the northern half of the globe. Hemisphere is when the sun is at its lowest point in the sky, marking the start of winter. The word solstice comes from Latin solstium, from sol, sun, and stitium, still or stopped. Due to Earth's tilted axis, the sun doesn't rise and set at the same location on the horizon each morning and evening. Its rise and set position move northward or southward in the sky as Earth travels around the sun through the year. Also, the sun's track in the sky become higher or lower throughout the year. The June solstice is significant because the sun reaches its northernmost point in the sky at this time, at which point the sun's path does not change for a brief period of time. After the solstice, the sun appears to reverse course and head back in the opposite direction. The motion referred to here is the apparent path of the sun when one views its position in the sky at the same time as day. For example, at local noon, over the year its path forms a sort of flattened figure 8 called an entelma. Of course, the sun itself is not moving unless you consider its own orbit around the Milky Way galaxy. Instead, this change in position in the sky that we on Earth noticed is caused by the tilt of Earth axis as it orbits the sun, as well as Earth elliptical rather than circular orbit. Does the solstice always occur in the same day? The timing of the June solstice is not based on an specific calendar date or time. It all depends on when the sun reaches its northernmost point from the celestial equator. Therefore, the solstice won't always occur in the same day. Currently, it shifts between June 2021 and 22. The year's longest day. The summer solstice is the day with the longest period of sunlight. Notice how the sun appears highest in the sky at the solstice. Its rays strike Earth at a more direct angle, causing the efficient warming we call summer, because the sun is highest in the sky on this day. You will notice that your shadow is the shortest that it will be all year and is highest in the sky of the day. For those who live in southern hemisphere, this is the shortest day of the year and marks the arrival of winter. So here is the solstice, June solstice. Hope you like this video. Then do like, comment, share and subscribe. Press the bell icon too. Thanks for watching.